try the middle here. Trying this side. Ah, no, let's not try that side. Ah. Not over the soles, but it's pretty close. Did you?
Yeah.
Think we should cut the lights for a minute.
Hello. Hey, how you doing? Hey, can you hear me?
There's gotta be somebody up there.
Let's go check it out.
Yeah.
Can I just make a red light?
Yeah, on the camera.
Okay.
There's that light again.
It's way up there.
Yeah, it is. It's up there a lot farther.
Hello? Can you hear me?
Now, what time of the day was this, or night?
It was at night.
Yeah.
And there wasn't a light nowhere.
Right.
To reflect off his eyes.
Huh.
It's like flicker of flames.
Right.
Or red eyes.
Yeah.
Like flames. That's wild. I see. Hey, I called out something this time. I don't remember what I did. I said, if there's any doorways to hell, good enough to eat this time. Show yourself, like a present, you know, show yourself. And as soon as the surgeon said the word demonic, two eyeballs, 2 feet from me, looked at me.
The biggest experience I've had in here was, like, we was coming back from that end, and we was walking this way. And I'm not even sure, how far is that end down that way from here? Are we, like, halfway or over half?
Maybe a little over half.
But anyway, we got maybe about, I'd say, about a quarter to two quarters of the way in, and we stopped because we heard something. It's kind of like a wish goodbye, you know? So we stopped and listened, and I heard like three loud footsteps behind me. And I went like that, and I knew as soon as I did that, I was going to see something. I mean, there wasn't nothing there.
Ew.
And it was like, it was louder than I could stomp, you know, it was loud.
It was like the sound of a train moving too,
it was just like a, you know, kind of a, you know, just like
that. Like
a,
something going past
the wind
you.
Or, yeah.
Right.
Yeah. Real subtle. I mean, it wasn't real strong or nothing.
Well, we had that experience up here one time. The wind go by us. Tell you another one that you pissed off up at Silver Run. I don't know if you've ever been that one yet.
Silver Run?
Silver Run.
Oh, yeah. I went up Silver
the
Run.
The ghost of Silver
yeah,
Run?
Yeah, the Silver Run Banshee.
And they say that, people say that don't exist. Oh, fuck shit.
Well, that's the one where the lady rode on the cow catcher of the train all the way into Parkersburg. That yeah. dude that didn't believe anybody's stories or whatever. And he finally saw it and like just didn't even stop like everybody else. And he just kept going. And apparently the ghost had jumped on the cowcatcher, like a woman was riding on the cowcatcher.
Yeah.
People were calling in from Parkersburg saying, hey, there's a woman on the cowcatcher.
Wow.
You know, yeah. Was, but that was the last recorded time that it had said that it had been seen. Like since that, they said it had never been seen again. But
right. She'll let you know she did that.
Oh, yeah. We had some weird, eerie feelings.
Did you catch a scream in that thing?
I think it, I can't remember if it was this one or that one, but I remember hearing like a faint woman scream way in the distance. Now, it wasn't anywhere close. It sounded like it was way, way down there.
But up there, Silver Run, we was up there, and me and Richard, we was up there about one night. We got up there. We started up.
It's funny you say that. And it's like, I swear that was one of the names we caught on the EVP once when we was doing an EVP recording.
Yeah.
I swear Richard was one of the names.
Right.
In this tunnel here.
Yeah. We go to this tunnel. It's so off.
Right.
And we was up there at Silver Run. And I swear to God, this is honest to God truth about this spring. It come by us, there was no wind that night, nowhere outside. It was like a bloody murder scream beside us. Put our hand after that, it drove us out of the tunnel, and we was asking questions at the other end, but we was getting answers.
Oh, yeah?
And
like audible answers? Like voice answers, or like sound answers, just like
sort of like sound like that.
Yeah.
Sort of sound like that.
Right.
And when we start back, we had a feeling something's following us.
Mm-hmm.
And it followed us for a long ways. And we got to the Dick Bias Tunnel or something like that. And it kept coming right. It's like, okay, leave us the hell alone. Go back to hell where you belong.
Right.
It wouldn't leave us alone at all.
Yeah.
You are. Let us know that you're in here. Let your presence be known. You know the age of the Iron Horse is gone now, so you might as well just retire that job and walk these trails, the railroad tracks. It's not good to do this stuff, too, dude. What are you, stupid?
going back up again.
I'd say someone found out that their goose detector didn't work.